The old Nintendo system.
So, wait, you said on the old Nintendo? And it was a game with, like, a volcano in the middle of it?
Yeah, it was, like, a family game, but it wasn't, like, super old. It was, like, the one before the Switch, or the one, not the one before the Switch, but
GameCube?
The one before. The Wii? No. Yeah, the Wii. GameCube? And, like, you'd pick a Mii, and, like, you'd play, like, there was, like, it was, like, a map you'd play, and there was a volcano in the middle, and, like, you'd roll dice and shit.
I wish I could explain it better.
Like, it was all a dream.
It was all a dream, man. I remember, like, playing, like, golf and stuff like that. I remember that one game.
I remember.
Remember when Fortnite was a good game? I remember.
I can't read that word. Multitude. What's multitude? Life was better. I remember. Why does this keep doing this? There we go.
Do you know where you're going? Yeah, I know where I'm going. I remember.
Remember when emo was cool? I remember.
Nope, not here.
You, dude. Fuck you.
Oh shit.
And I had a stutter step. That wasn't cool at all. And my body didn't get I didn't get fined. Who are you talking to now?
I would make fun of you.
Yeah, when it's convenient.
I know.
That was fucking fast.
In Ryan room?
Yeah, I don't understand what that's supposed to be.
This line, son of a bitch. I don't know how to spell engine!
engine room, please, it's yellow.
Oh, my arms are so sore. Oh, poor Yellow.
You just fell for the Bugs Bunny trick.
I'm gonna say
dead chat, you just got Bugs Bunnied.
Wow!
And I totally voted right.
So, you know, you can run around the meeting room table and avoid getting killed, and I stopped for a second and he freaking caught up to me and killed me. I heard someone coming up the ladder after me.
I'm red again. Yay!
Yay! Oh, yeah. That's cool.
The fuck?
I just want to be white.
So am I kicking this person? I kind of want to kick this person.
Yep.
How sure are we here?
I
don't know. What? Give him another. He said he fell asleep, but I doubt that.
I doubt he fell asleep.
Because he immediately said, "Sorry, I fell asleep," and then goes, "Sure." After you, okay, question. Bye, and then kick him.
No, I didn't kick him. David had a good idea. Just waiting for them to say like another sentence, like chill.
Yeah. Now you look stupid.
And that's new.
Clean your guys' shit out of the toilets.
By the way, I saved you a cookie if you want a cookie.
Do it anyway, doodles.
I'll come over.
You send me cookies.
Mm-hmm. They're chocolate and peanut butter. They're kind of like the Girl Scout cookies.
She got the knockoff brand Girl Scout cookies and ate them like, immediately.
And I'm fat. What can I say?
Almost finished
them. Are those the Family Dollar ones?
No, I got them at Sully's.
What's a Sully's?
And like Hawaiian, Samoa?
Excuse me.
Nope.
You said Sully's? It's a
store. It's like a little convenience store.
So like if I was like, it's a Carnes, you'd be like, what's that?
Basically. Yeah. Sounds about accurate.
Not as good as it's not as good as Wawa.
Oh, I like Wawa. I used to travel for work, sir. I know what Wawa is.
Whenever I go through Pennsylvania, I have to stop at a Wawa.
Well, actually, where I'm from, we don't have Wawas. We only have Sheets. But Wawa's down by, like, Philly and that.
That's bullshit.
Wait, I agree.
Pay attention to the chat.
Yeah, I don't know.
I can't see the chat. You're going so fast. It's all blur.
Oh. Can you at least, like, see, like, everyone voting or no?
Yeah, I can see.
Oh, I voted Lime. Just because they were a pain in the ass earlier. Yes. Who the fuck? Okay, which one of you guys voted me?
Sorry, I fell asleep.
Sure.
Pain in my ass.
Sorry, I fell asleep. Oh, that's a new one for Frank.
Oh my god. Yeah, Frank said that if he plays tonight, it won't be until like pretty much like almost midnight.
Well, I mean, at this rate.
You might. I fucking, like, I have to, like, run all the way across the fucking, like...
What the fuck is this? What the fuck? Okay. I know I'm not supposed to be, like, on this guy or whatever, but how do you do the phone uploading thing?
Okay, so you click on it, and you literally click on the phone and drag the phone around as if you're trying to find, like, service. Like what you see people do in movies, where they're just like,
hey... Can you hear me now?
Yeah, like that. Just like that.
Yeah.
Poor to good, and if you're good enough, you can find perfect, which obviously...
I almost always find perfect, so...
So I've never looked at this vitals thing.
Oh, yeah.
Really? Oh.
Yeah, never. I was coming to watch your back, pal. Wait, where the... Alright. Oh, comms is off. That's convenient.
I'm gonna fix it.
I'm like, where the... Alright. Trying to figure out where is... I was in medical.
I just straight here.
I did nothing lit up while I was driving through... Driving.
I'm clean. Main hall, empty garbage. Garbage in the main hall?
Yep.
Where?
You'll see.
Oh. I knew somebody do be sus.
Oh, there it is. Look at that.
Well, I'm dead, so it's definitely not me. My phone's trying to tell me to go to bed. Wait! Oh, I had two more wires left. It's okay.
Finished downloading in medical.
I find the body. I didn't see anyone.
That doesn't surprise me. You're pretty fucking blind.
Fuck off.
It is fucking white again. I don't know what the hell is going on. My god, I haven't been imp this whole all night. White is literally every game or every other game.
Alright, I'll go white.
At some point, white's gonna get sick and tired of being called out because they're dumb.
Oh well. We'll see.
Ain't that a bitch?
Ain't that a bitch?
Well, that sucks.
Of course I didn't finish the...
I'm like 100%...
You died, didn't you? Please tell me you died.
No.
Aw.
No.
Stole the platform on me.
Hey!
He just ran by me, so.
I'm floating by all of you because I'm already dead. Swear to God. Haha, you don't have the platform.
And I think you probably just died now.
A little bit. Oh, someone said hi and then they left. That's depressing.
He's like all over the wall.
Oh, I see the dead body on cams too. Oh my gosh, so his little stick figure guy from like the color I'm seeing looks like it's eating the bone like a zombie. That's a bit entertaining.
Come on, wired. Thank you. Last one, cargo bay.
Oh my god, if I can just...
Oh, wrong one.
Phenomena.
David, I'm gonna assume you're using the lights.
Oh my god, it's like that video you sent earlier. Everybody's touching these fucking buttons.
I quit. Oh my fucking god.
Oh shit, there's like a fucking party with me. Jesus.
Oh, no way.
That could have been... Oh, I'm being chased right now. Get the fuck out of here. Room.
All right,
well,
I'm sticking to the chair I'm sitting on. It's a little uncomfortable now.
Terry.
What?
So obviously, you know, Cody and Cody. What is it? Cody Rondu? His roommate, whatever. I have him on a friend on Facebook, and he posts 4 hours ago, but he goes, so there's a Pokemon store near where I live, and the owners are a married couple named Jesse and James.
No way.
Yeah, that's fucking awesome. But
is that like their real names, or is that the name they gave themselves because they own the store?
I don't know. I'm going to ask.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
God, these mother.
Bitch. Who didn't vote? Someone didn't vote. Probably Blue. Everybody else.
We're all gonna die.
Oh, you mean you're not dead already?
Well, technically, only one more person needs to die, not all of you. Technically.
Maybe we should frickin' do our damn tasks.
Yeah. Red dragon.
I did. Mine are done.
Oh, look at that. Again.
Yeah, you got me.
What is it with white?
So in that game,
racist.
Did yellow throw sus at anybody white. Or no?
Oh, he did ask why. I thought he asked why the hell I was fucking with lights. Of course, I wasn't going to say,
there,
yeah,
there
I
was like
fucking
a thousand
with lights.
Fucking people on lights.
Oh, I no,
was,
I said it in dead chat. For like 3 minutes. You're famous for it.
Oh, yeah. No, I would trust me. You don't know me, but that's like my thing. I fuck with lights. When I get bored, I just fuck with the lights.
I just want to make sure people aren't cheating. I don't do the cheating shit.
I hate when people come in and team together.
Well, can you cheat?
I think it's what happened with Blue and Yellow. Is Blue did the kill, Yellow reported it. And then Blue left, but Yellow didn't say a single thing that, like, Blue was there at all. So...
Wait, Yellow was,
Pebbles, Yellow... I just banned them.
Yellow was the imp.
No. It was white and blue.
Look, this blue person has a hat. But it's not their hat. It's my hat!
that was great. Gone. Guess what?
Yeah, they were together. I had a feeling they were.
Just the two of us.
Yeah.
We can cheat if we try.
Not with tails around. That shit don't fly.
Unless it has wings.
But no one has wings.
No, unless you drink Red Bull.
I'm doing a download. I can't get there yet.
Kill me.
Nope. Download finished. Bye bye, viewers. Not on TikTok. I lost viewers on not on Twitch. I lost viewers on TikTok.
I don't know how to get them.
Fix them.
It's freaking mad.
Ooh, lights.
I know. I already fixed them.
Door. Let me get them next time.
Ah, fuck.
Where the hell is the fucking trash can?
Where?
Yeah, there it is. Medical. I found it. I literally had to have a seizure to get that fucking bag out.
Oh, come on. I just started the fucking breakers. All right. I'm going to stop like my live feed for now.
It's like the first map, and like Simon says, you're like, almost beat it. And you're like, you're like, damn it.
Ew.
I'm in electrical.
Okay. I haven't seen this chat yet.
That's who. No, wait. No, you're not. Wait, you might be at a different part.
All right, Peter wants to play. So let's see if we can get him in the chat.
Is he on the channel?
He should be. Like how everyone voted last second.
Yep. Bye, Purple.
DP, are you with me? Oh.
Sad face, they left.
Thank you for being a good sport.
But I have the bar keys. Wait, did you know that? Oh, maybe I was hearing things.
Don't say it.
I didn't. I stopped.
Come on, you game thing.
Dear everybody, watch Foamy the Squirrel. The end.
Yes. There you go. It works for me.
Excuse me?
Foamy the Squirrel.
I don't know what that is. I'm a bear.
What?
Okay.
Well, now we have to go show him Foamy the Squirrel.
Oh my god, David's gonna love Foamy the Squirrel.
Yep.
Foamy?
Yes, Foamy. Foamy the Squirrel. He's a miserable little squirrel, but he loves giving people a whole bunch of shit.
Foamy.
Yeah, I'm not looking it up website, right now. Haven't died yet.
What the fuck?
The website is Ill Will Press.
I'm almost done with these sugar burgers.
Press, like .com?
Yes.
Yeah. ILLWILLPRESS. I haven't been on there in so long. I wonder if he has any new shit.
Is anybody?
I have no idea who it is. I don't even have SS.
I'm still trying to figure out this map. This map is massive.
Come on!
Turn the fan back on. I'm fucking hot. Oh, it was on. Holy shit.
Come on, really?
And lime.
No, it's not quite.
I don't know, but I voted lime.
You're disconnected again.
Still having problems?
Yeah, you know what my problem was this time? I opened up the internet. So it is an internet issue, because the more I'm opening up to choose the internet, the more it's slowing down.
Because it's Verizon.
It's not Verizon, it's Comcast.
Yeah, sorry, Comcast. Comcast is pretty...
Well, I like how Terry was trying to tell me it's not the internet because I'm not having an issue. Well, again, one, new laptop. And two, how does this explain every other time I try to stream and nothing happens?
Hey, Peter, chat. Hi.
Why is everybody so loud?
What?
I know.
Stuffed man like stuffed beer.
One man. One mission.
Duffman.
He had a beard. He had a beard. He didn't grow it correctly. Then he had knots. Oh.
You're all fucking weird.
Yep. That's why I'm playing Among Us with a bunch of strangers. 11.
It's because we actually fit in.
Hey, yay. We introduced ourselves. We are no longer strangers.
Yeah, we know names.
Yeah. Yay.
That's the logic, right?
Totally.
I'm ready whenever you're back in the lobby.
We just started the game.
Fuck you.
I'm going to go FK for 2 minutes.
Intermission then.
I have like the Menomina song stuck in my head now. Thanks, David.
Menomina.
Menomina.
This way. I don't know my fucking map at all today. I'm just having a very difficult time. Kind of depressing. Like shit.
I know how to cure the Menomina thing.
What's that?
This is the song that now.
So that song never bothered me.
Damn, it bothered the hell out of me.
No. I mean, I play like in my living room because I have an Alexa. My living room, I play the Fox songs. Why did I say anything? Like everyone's leaving the game right now. Okay, hey, who's playing it? You're gonna get my stream taken down. I'm gonna be pissed.
It's not really copyrighted. It's not really a song. I'll stop it.
Manamana! Bird! Stop. Some DMX. The fucking people. Oh, there's only.
Rip DMX.
It's murder!
You wanna play the game?
Buddy, you gotta come and get it, baby. You win it. All you gotta do is set it, baby. Right. Oh, damn. What you really now want?
Now I kind of want to play some DMX.
Well, I'll stop streaming it.
Yo, I went upstairs and I literally thought you turned on a song. That's how good that was.
I'm a professional
can
rapper.
Can I clear pink? Do you mean I can clear pink?
Yeah. My head hurts. I had to do homework.
Hey, I did my homework before this too.
I don't have homework. Just lots of paperwork.
Well, two people.
I just sat down.
So he died from a heart attack.
Oh, really?
By a drug overdose.
Yes.
Okay, so there's a lot of controversy about that still.
Okay. He had a drug overdose. Definitely.
Just because the media says a drug overdose does not make that information accurate.
Then why are like however many sources, I don't think
it was a drug overdose. I think it was. I think the drugs definitely a heart attack.
I'm just reading what Entertainment Tonight says. I'm just reading the headline of the video.
Oh. And you
I get both my news from Colbert Report, so.
I would believe Entertainment Tonight over CNN.
I agree with you.
People need to stop fucking leaving.
I don't even watch the news.
You're not a ditch.
I was surprised. My wife was like, hey, do you know the guy from DMX? I was like, what? She's like, oh yeah, and Prince Williams or whatever. I was like, what the fuck? Oh. Like, she's my anchor. Some for Prince somewhere over in England. I think Williams or something.
Carol, because we're not in England. Like, every time they pop out
exactly,
a baby.
Exactly. Yep,
oh, they're pregnant. Who the fuck cares?
Markle. Well, that catches us.
I think Cyan is here. Well, I was on cam and I saw.
Trying to listen to the Rough Riders anthem and get to the part where it's supposed to swear and it goes snitches.
What y'all really want?
Hey, he had some. He was a good artist.
You guys know who Tom McDonald is?
Who?
Tom McDonald.
No.
I know Tim McDonald.
Why do I know McDonald?
And I know
exactly.
And I know an old McDonald.
Ronald McDonald. Old McDonald.
Ronald. I used to work for Ronald McDonald.
I worked for
what a clown.
So our shit was fresh.
I agree. He's a clown.
Redheads are hot.
Can confirm.
Yes, I can confirm that too.
Can I get in the game now?
Wow. Almost done. We're trying to...
If I was still in the game, I'd vote Cyan off right now.
It's not black. Just letting you know.
No, I was asking black. I was asking black about their tasks because they're like, you know, who's not done yet? So I question. I'm like, black? Question mark. Like, where are you?
You're black. Okay. I was going to say, why would you say that? I thought you were dead.
Black didn't understand the question.
I'm black.
Oh. I can see you being black.
Don't okay, judge so, me. Worst imp partner ever, by the way. I killed five of the six dead people.
So I did that in one of my games, and I almost won, except for, you know, like, stupid shit.
Well, I don't know how the hell I got voted off. Dang, I'm good.
I'm in.
Woo. Dang, I'm black. Just for clarification, are you really black, or?
No, I'm Italian.
That's racist, then.
Not. I'm black in the game.
You can be
Oh my gosh.
You could be a black Italian, pal.
Oh my gosh.
That would be such a weird combination. A pissed off black man. They're so bomb. Are you kidding me?
Oh man, how you
pissed off? There's no
how,
way.
Yo man, how you doing?
What'd you say to me?
Oh my fucking god, there's so many turns now. I started in the wrong damn spot.
You just literally made my mind fucking explode. I just, wow.
I have a tendency to do that to people sometimes. Usually it's with my vulgarness, really.
There we go.
My grandfather was pure Italian, so like I can just imagine. Like, and I have a friend. Oh man,
what the fuck just happened? Okay, one minute. I gotta close some shit out of my computer.
Well,
no, I just had like the biggest fucking lag happen on my computer.
I warned you about Pornhub.
XNXX.com.
I know, my bad.
You need to knock it off.
Yeah.
That'd be a first.
Oh, that's rude.
Ah!
Oh, I'd love to help you guys pick slight, right there. But I can't do that.
Well, shit. Oh, that wasn't even found.
Good. That's what you get for killing me.
Just seeing Groovy up there. Does anybody else have Groovy muted?
I must have it muted. Because I didn't even know it was playing.
You can leave now. No, it's not. You can stop. Leave.
I had it muted the whole time. From last time, I think.
I
remember like last week and being like, how do I shut it off?
Then you missed who was it?
Oh, really?
I played Phenomena. Yeah, because Terry's like, all right, who's playing?
So what? One can't write cockpit? Or is it against the words?
No, you can. We've been writing it. I think the person might just be a little bit younger and doesn't like using the word cock.
Oh, well, that's gay.
Or it's just shorthand, because they might be on a phone.
Oh yeah, but
on the phone, in order to hit the symbol, you have to actually click another button anyways.
I know, they say for one click.
So it's easier to write cock.
Yep. Oh,
so how sus is anybody alive right now?
I'm alive.
No, live streaming.
Oh, I am.
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah,
no comment.
I'm trying to play my music lower, so.
Shut up, David.
No. I was gonna ask something, but I didn't want to say it over with the live stream.
Yeah, I got legendary wires. I love legendary wires.
Fucking mohawk guy.
Okay.
You mother.
Ow! I'm like.
Fuck. Wow.
What the?
Wow.
Mohawk guy is Peter.
Yeah.
I'm still alive. Oh. He just took the data from me.
Yeah, I was about to say you're sounding kind of like.
I know, that's why I kept saying wow.
I was getting really weird.
Like, we both got there and he took it before I got there, and I'm like, you mother.
I pulled that on David earlier.
It's kind of my favorite troll to do, to be honest. I hate that you can't call it back.
There should be a button that's like callback.
There really should be.
I mean, in a good way, though, it's kind of like a way to get away from somebody who's about to kill you. If you get on it fast enough, they can't kill you.
Oh, yeah.
It's It's like, not today.
I'm rubbing my diamond.
Ruby.
Rubbing my ruby.
That's not sus.
All by myself. All alone. Why nobody's home.
Oh. All right. There we go. I was saying, where is it? Oh, I can't even, like, read this out. Hey, wow. Like,
why?
Because I'm plunging a toilet. Apparently, that's untrustworthy.
Yeah, you plunge your toilet. What the hell?
That test makes the most ungodly sound.
I know, it's so gross.
Sound more slurping.
I'm getting.
And you didn't even get a vote. That's funny.
I'm not even saying anything about it.
Oh shit! Your yawning begins.
I was yawning. I'm not yawning anymore.
Put a patio on.
Peter showed up.
Yeah, because Peter like never games with us, so of course it's more interesting now.
Actually, I'm a third Peter. Which one's Peter?
Hello.
Oh, Deathman's good.
Hey! Got the last kill!
Damn it.
Alright, lobby's open.
I'm already in.
I just saw that message pop up.
Who?
Oh. Casey wants to play. Be nice.
Oh, that's not good.
You don't have
here
to
it is.
To yo, you don't have to be sorry to me.
I don't know if he's gonna join.
Hola, ¿cómo está?
There he is.
¿Cómo está? Muy bien, y tú. See?
By the way, the reason I didn't join the other day is I saw you had a full lobby on your stream.
No, okay, so we kick people. Most of the time they're randos, and we kick randos that we don't like anyways.
Yeah. Okay, well, I felt like I went and checked your stream out, and I saw you had a full lobby. I'm like, oh, okay, I won't join. They don't need me.
No, it's legit. Like, they're just randos. We don't care. All right.
Well, so, I didn't know what was going on. And then I got your message. I'm like, oh, shit.
Oh, I don't even know who messaged in that.
That was you. Oh, you met in chat.
Yeah.
Fill in my vape real quick. So, how's everybody been?
Good.
All right.
Why, thank you, sir. Now!
Sounds depressing.
You okay, Travis?
Somebody brought over the thing for me. They took it on me. Oh my god. My code is all zeros.
Oh, that happens sometimes.
I love it.
Oh man, my character is such a dirty girl.
Intimidation.
You guys are a bunch of fucking weirdos.
Terry, how long have you known me?
I know that. I actually made an actual fucking hamburger this time. It actually had burger, not just veggies.
Nice.
That's
no.
I'm voting for her.
No, you have no idea how many times we get fucking veggie burgers and we're like, where's the burger in this?
I had one that had that was a veggie wrap.
So I just did the plunger thing. I can confirm with the sound.
Yeah, oh, so gross.
So, I'm going to say this. Brown.
I go AFK for 2 seconds.
Okay.
One, two. You back yet?
Brown,
yeah, no,
what?
I just got back. I went to go take a piss and I come back.
Brown,
and
what?
Brown came from Riker's room.
Okay, but where is the body?
Riker's room.
Where?
Well, yeah, you gotta type it though, because they're still randos.
Yeah, it's still randos.
There you go.
You mean files?
Yeah, it's that's record.
It literally says record.
You're gonna vote. I'm over at Armory.
I saw Terry in the Armory at the beginning.
I say I just went through Armory. I can't remember who was near me. White was near me when I left the viewing deck.
So you just said you were in kitchen. You had to have left kitchen, went through Armory, and I went followed behind you. I didn't even see you.
I saw Terry doing download
for no fucking reason.
That's really? For sure.
I went right through that.
Did I get colorblind for a second and vote for the wrong person?
Awesome. Fucking Christ.
How I got there so fast?
Looks like we might.
Oh my God!
But I went through engine room. You didn't go through engine room. Probably the person who lost. I don't know.
No, I heard somebody leave the Discord chat.
David did for a minute. Probably he probably needs a cooldown.
By the way, I fucking hate all the doors are the same.
What do you mean?
The card swipe. I'm only...
Oh, he left the game too.
Yeah, he's probably cooling down. Motherfucker.
Yeah, who's the person that you said last weekend that was like super...
David.
Oh, okay.
David's very super no filter.
I was gonna say, because I figured it was him.
I like the ladder. Whee!
Oh, was it you I had seen Travis coming out of records room?
Yep!
Oh my God, I got colorblind for a second. I'm taking my color. Oh fuck, no, somebody else has my color. You know, fuck, I'm taking black.
At least they gave you credit, Trav.
Yeah, no, I'm half asleep. I just woke up and I'm like, oh, she's still playing. Okay, I'll join, see what's going on.
I don't care.
I'll throw your missed as a host on Twitch. By the way, Terry. Brain farting for a second. I noticed a problem with your, are you using Streamlabs or something? I would get rid of your chat box since it's not working from your overlay.
So the chat box isn't working because no one's chatting. They pop up.
They pop up as people.
And it's supposed to have a transparent background.
I posted
background.
Something in your chat and it never popped up.
So did your you posted it in my Twitch chat?
Yes. Oh, is that through Facebook?
No, this chat is through Streamlabs. I don't know exactly how to connect it to my Facebook or to my Twitch, apparently.
Okay.
I told you how. You should have already had it done. With the restream internet browser.
Hey, there's a way to do it if you pay. So the paying the Streamlabs X amount for a year that allows you to try stream to YouTube.
No, you can just go to restream.io and you can literally link. Right now, I'm doing Facebook, YouTube, and Twitch.
Okay.
Okay.
No need to pay. Now,
fucking multitasking over here.
Well, no, I was just I use Streamlabs myself for streaming to Twitch, so because that's the only place I stream, even though I have a Facebook thing.
It should automatically chat box should read from anybody. Lobby open.
The guy's name's Tiny Butt.
Oh man.
But Restream is great. The only reason I'd have to pay for Restream if I wanted to.
Oh, what the fuck? Why would you ask for the code if you're not ready to play yet?
What? What's going on?
Marissa asked for the code, so I'm like, okay. She asked for the code. She's ready. And then she's like, game's loading. And I'm like, what? I'm like, we could have played a whole round while we were waiting.
There she is.
There she is. Oh, she's going to want green.
Yep.
You don't have to give it up if you really don't want to, though. It's okay.
I got it.
Oh, Scar's not playing tonight.
Oh, Travis, private message me your Twitch over Discord so I can throw you a follow. I'm currently hosting your missus right now, so I'm hosting Terry on Twitch.
Yay! Except for whatever frickin' reason, my thing isn't working, which is really frustrating. Okay, I'm gonna start with what we got now.
We got 10.
Wait, is Frank on yet?
No.
Is your game loaded?
So go ahead.
Okay. Sounds fair.
I need an SS. Are we gonna play?
Yes, we're gonna play. We're just talking to people.
I was gonna say, wow, impatient much.
That's okay.
Alright.
So David was on, and David just got off for the night.
Because I kicked him off, because I saw Travis kill, even though I got the colors wrong.
He got the color wrong.
Oh, so he got that.
Yeah, well, he'd also been on for a little while now.
Yeah.
Huh, Frank Case is now playing Among Us through stream.
Right.
The notification just popped up.
Through stream or through steam?
Okay, bun, lettuce, tomato, onion, bun is not a burger.
It is if you're a vegan.
Vegetarians, because technically bread is made with eggs.
Doesn't have to be. We don't know what those buns are made of.
So I guess that's true.
Duff, man?
Peter Duffy.
God damn it!
What?
Peter Duffy. No,
so,
he didn't go to school with us. He dated a mutual friend.
Yeah. That was an interesting time in my life.
Interesting time in both of lives.
Dark Blue was found in kitchen.
Well, we knew that. Well, say that, say it in the chat.
Oh, yeah.
I know.
Oh, yeah.
Casey, I sent you my...
Okay, so, cool. So, I'll show you a follow-up.
Duffman, you sound like a stoner.
I wish. I'm in the military, so I can't do the devil's lettuce.
It's not the devil's lettuce.
To them it is.
To the federal government, it still is for some stupid reason.
Eventually it won't be.
I fucking hope so.
It doesn't impair your ability to serve.
Yeah, three of the four, man.
Canada, I think, like a couple years ago, just authorized their troops to be able to smoke marijuana, and they treat it just like alcohol.
Makes sense.
Huh?
How it should be treated.
You don't drive stoned. You're good.
Nope.
You treat it like. Well, I do find it funny that a lot of people are now freaking using it to treat not just pot. They're using shrooms to treat PTSD.
Hey, that's an interesting way to do it. I get
the
bang.
Yeah, there's a lot of
interesting thing about shrooms. You really can't technically test for shrooms unless you do a spinal tap because it tests for food poisoning. So,
well, exactly. So you can do shrooms.
You can totally do shrooms.
Well, I don't do shrooms. I just know that they've been using the psilocybin testing stuff for it. For PTSD and troops, because of it was a weird. There was this whole study, and it ended up actually working, which is good.
Yeah, I think they're using it for all different types of.
Okay,
I used to use it just to see the couch cushions move off. But yeah,
never touch anything. Never will.
Trust me, it's
I'm touching a lot of Miller Lite tonight, if you know.
I could, but I didn't want to.
Oh, what, you guys ain't got kids tonight?
No kids.
No.
No.
Nice.
They wanted to have a sleepover at their grandparents, so we let them. Plus, Cody was pretty well behaved this week, so I figured it was okay.
Yeah, why not? trust me, I'm not knocking the fact that you don't have kids tonight. I'm not being like, oh.
No, I know. I know.
You better vote with me because I'm going to kill you.
That's how I feel, though. Like, I don't have my kid. I feel like people are looking down at me like, how dare you not? How dare you, such a bad father? You son of a bitch.
You want your own time.
To me, it's like, no. Congratulations.
Are you there?
You're getting a day off, you know?
You're the last vote.
Fine, you have to vote.
I don't need a day off my wife.
I'm not on, bro.
Not you.
Fiction in the chat.
Bro, I'm going to have to ask you for lime when I get on, bro.
Oh, he's been like every color because of the way he's voting.
Oh, so it's white and lime.
Except for pink. Pink's always mine.
It's white and lime. Okay, that's a good one. Exactly what it is. Man.
I just want white, but I can't get it.
I want lime.
Like that's my color.
He was nice and he gave green to Marissa.
Oh, nice of you, buddy. And that's why I was nicely asking.
For lime, I know. I know.
I was like, I'm just gonna have to tell you now. I'm gonna ask for lime.
Give you a lime. You can
disconnect.
I usually pick a green color because if I can't have white, I'll pick a color that matches my racer that I root for. Sure,
see, I'm lime and I wear a bunch of red, so when I run away, people might not know it's lime.
I mean, I was red last round, and Casey thought I was blue.
I'm white and a bunch of black, so that I do.
What were you wearing?
Excuse me.
I was just wearing the red rubber chicken. He has a brain fart.
I think I'm going to like this tough man thing. The only reason why I asked who tough man was is because I have an old buddy that, you know, did some horrible shit.
And you were just not about that shit tonight, huh?
And he calls himself Duff Man. So that's why I was like, who's Duff Man?
You're like, I'm not doing this shit tonight. No way.
I was gonna hop right off if it was him.
Honestly, if you were that person, I would take him right from our Discord channel. But he's not that person, so you're good.
Thanks, robbed me of like $2,500. Okay, and a bunch of weed.
Somebody's either smoking or...
Oh man, you know, somebody else's weed. That's just messed up.
Oh, I can't smell anything right now. My allergies have my nose so stuffed up. It's not funny.
Oh, I got some new neighbors, man.
What the hell is going on?
I got some new neighbors.
Don't lose
the right? And they smoke some fucking pretty smelly shit. Like, I'm outside doing yard work, and all of a sudden, I'm smelling it. And I just want to go over there and be like, that shit smells bomb. Like, you want a mash?
Smelling a skunk.
Oh, which reminds me all the way... Windows downstairs are still open.
Awesome.
Yeah, it's only supposed to be like 50 something.
Okay, well, pause. It was only supposed to be 53 today, and it got up to fucking 82. You can't trust our weather people.
It was supposed to be 75 today.
No, I checked. I checked earlier because I was like, okay, what's the weather going to be like tomorrow? And the news and everything said 53.
Like, literally, look for the... Look at,
my phone told me it was going to be 75 today.
Well, if you go to WMUR or anywhere else, like, we checked, like, three different sites, and they all said, high of 54.
Oh. I use my weather app on my phone.
I'm going to
have
to, like,
pretty fucking accurate.
Mind back on and take a look at it.
Weather channel.
Oh, wow, that skunk is pretty fucking strong now.
I know.
I really hope it's not spraying any of the kids' toys outside.
Okay. Yeah, they don't just go around spraying.
Bedroom.
Okay, where the fuck is the download in the brig?
I just got hit with a really bad headache.
No.
At least you didn't get hit with a really bad freaking nosebleed 2 days in a row.
Are you still in the
game? Yep, we're just waiting for this imp to kill.
Oh, it's Duffman?
I just said this imp. I don't know who it is.
Don't just be throwing out random sus.
Hey, that causes problems.
I always throw out the random sus because it's more fun to play chaos mode.
Yeah, it's more fun for you. I promise you, it's why a lot of people keep quitting when you play.
Oh, the group I play with now, no. It's... we have jokes and stuff about... Oh, man. I have a stream group that I play with, so... most of the time, but... did I have
to... I have this group that I play with. I had a couple different Discords that I left them one night. Because I was in a mindset.
Hey, you didn't leave this one because you know this safe place.
Well, yeah, no, the thing is I was sick of, like, messaging those Discords and be like, yo, anyone want to play? Like, let's play. Like, I even brought some of the people from our group into that group. Like, I got a room of, like, 5 people. Like, come on, people, join. Like, come on. No, and silence. I'd always get ignored. So finally, I was just like, all right, I'm done.
Put a lot of
like, I don't need to be in this Discord no more.
Yep.
And I know a couple of people still are in that Discord, but...
doesn't mean we use it.
But...
that scarred us.
I'm not saying it means you use it, but, like, I just know, like, I think Scar's still part of that Discord. I think Marissa's still part of that Discord.
Oh, that Travis. Discord. I know what you're talking about.
I think
I'm not part of it.
I think I'm going to leave it anyways because I don't even use it. Leave server. Bye-bye.
Like, Sus Gaming is just its name or whatever.
Just left it.
But, and then there was one other I was a part of that I left that no one else was part of.
Shit. Okay, I'm just going to let my person float around the break, I guess. Because I did all my tasks already.
Yeah, my tasks are done.
I'm done all my tasks.
Same.
I'm done my tasks.
Oh, someone's lying.
No, I'm
well,
just sticking
I'm definitely
with...
lying because I'm not in the game. So, yeah, someone... was lying.
Over the randos. Like I'm just standing here protecting Duffman. I just pretty much proved to everybody that I wasn't the killer, despite what White said.
Okay, relax.
Sorry.
Everyone fucking gets themselves worked up over a game all the time.
Like
that's because you're not in the game.
Hey, how long has it been since I've been really that worked up about this?
Like a week?
I think longer than that. Without anything else going on in my life at the time.
Hey guys, I just noticed this little helicopter.
I fucking hate these.
Yeah,
doors.
That's what you're trying not to crash into is a helicopter.
If you fail that, yeah, it's a helicopter from Henry Stickmin.
Wait, what task
I
is
know.
That?
This is the greatest plan! that was the greatest series ever. Why is nobody going?
How many people are left?
How did you task?
What task?
I didn't mean to hit that use.
What?
Hit a lever and has.
Oh. So you gotta find one, and then you gotta find two, and you gotta go all the way up to 7.
Oh, fuck.
And they're all in electric, so you just literally gotta run up every one of those levers, and go on 7, and then do them.
Come on, Duffman. Come on, Duffman. Come on, Duffman. Report, Duffman.
No, I wanna see this. Yes! Oh, come on! Oh.
Are you fucking kidding me?
What?
The last second.
So who got you? Oh, wait.
Is the room open?
Not yet.
They're the last 3 people.
This
almost.
Is actually going to be my last.
So the imps didn't want to kill anybody.
Oh, they killed
well,
me.
Well, they meant like for that last one. They didn't want to kill that last person. They were waiting until they got down. Okay, who said it was their last game?
That would be me.
No!
You gotta play one game with me, bub.
One more game. One more game.
Is that true?
One more game.
It's a rule.
Am I getting peer pressured into playing the last with strangers?
Five more games. Yes. Five more games.
I'm not a stranger.
As long as you roll over 18, it's fine. We're not.
Go ahead, Frank. Go ahead. You're so full of shit.
Code. 17-year-old girl.
LRVUF.
It's in the chat. Wait, I gotta boot somebody now.
Boot queen.
Okay.
Queen was last alone. I'm booting queen. Okay, come on. Join. What's taking you so long?
Give me a second. I copied freaking Travis' thing, so I lost the code.
Wait, did you leave? Oh, I didn't realize you weren't in here. 1 minute. Who was it that hasn't been?
I just noticed that Lapu's been with us for a long time.
I know, I was thinking that too. Okay, when you're ready, go on in.
Sorry, I'm trying to copy the code.
NLRVUF.
I got it, I'm in.
Oh god, we have two Kamehamehas. Shit!
No.
Uh-oh, Terry's trying to get new people.
Come be lying, hurry up before this game. Okay, are we all good now? Are we all happy?
Yeah.
Yep.
Besides someone else wearing my costume.
Just start it.
I am. Holy moly.
Do it now!
No, I have to say, Peter is one of like my favorite friends right now because he's one of the only friends that actually watches me stream like all the time.
I work a lot.
So does he.
Well, I'm usually streaming, so.
Yeah, I know.
If I'm not sleeping. And you don't want
I don't
to
want
stream, so.
Anyone stream right now.
You, all you gotta do is throw their stream up in another tab. Gotta help.
So what I've been doing lately is I've actually been like
right
hosting them. So when I'm offline, I take turns hosting people. And I host the ones that like have actually been like decently nice. Motherfucker.
Yeah, like right now I'm lurking about Travis and Terry. I've got their videos paused, but it still gives them a view count. I'm hosting Terry because I'm not streaming right now.
I need more. Like, I'm trying to grow, but I'm also trying not to grow too fast because I'm not that entertaining.
Lies.
I actually paid to, like, advertise one of my streams the other day, and I don't even know why. I was just in a mood, I guess. Not a bad mood either.
I'm also just doing this for fun. If I grow, I grow. If I don't, oh well, it's still fun.
Oh, Fiction's in here. Why are you silent, Fiction?
Sorry, I was doing some stuff.
Alright.
I'm jamming out to Falling in Reverse right now.
Excellent choice.
Guys, I hit the S
button. I'm just taking a shot in the dark at who I think it might be.
I've bought three keyboards since I bought my computer.
Is orange or rando?
Orange and white or randos.
Buy a ducky or buy a more keyboard, I promise.
Yeah, white's dead.
Unless you punch the shit out of your keyboards.
I've got a kitty laying next to me. It's super nice and calming.
I have the cat laying on the bed. My side of the bed. She always lays on my side of the bed.
Ow! So what, are you in the... Is one of you streaming in the bedroom?
Yeah.
No, he's streaming in the office.
I'm not streaming.
I'm not streaming right now. I streamed earlier. I got into a very heated Doctor Who argument earlier on my stream that I had to end playing my game to just focus on the
Doctor Who argument. Got real.
Well, the person hadn't seen the new season, and they were arguing with me over something that happened in it.
Oh, okay.
And it's like, no, I saw the new season. It wasn't good. What they did was really stupid. I hate how every door's a fucking card swipe now.
I like the switches.
Yeah, that... I think they do this just to fuck with people.
How dare you complain about how long it takes us to put out a new map.
I don't care about how long it takes them to put out a new map.
I cared.
I cared about how long ago they announced...
Right?
...this map, yeah, and how long it took to come out then.
Isn't there only, like...
But I can also tell COVID.
October, though. There are some...
Isn't their dev team, like, 3 people, though?
At least they didn't pull a cyberpunk.
Let's release it. Oh my god.
Everybody wants it, and all of a sudden it's all these glitches. And the people are pissed. They did it the right way.
What about Cyberpunk?
You know how Cyberpunk was released, and they released it early because that's what the fans wanted? But then there was all these issues, like glitches, and games not working or loading at the time. It's like, people were getting pissed off that the game wasn't working. It's like, well, what do you expect? You forced them to release it early.
You wanted an early fucking release, don't
you? Well, no, it wasn't early release. It had already been pushed back like 3 times. The thing was, though, they weren't ready to release a game.
They weren't working on it the way they were supposed to because of COVID. I mean, they were limited to what they could do.
They weren't ready. PSP, early release. It's just like GTA. Same thing's going to happen.
Well, remember when GTA 5 first released on PS... It was glitchy as all fuck. It still is.
There you go. You can't see the 19.
It's going to come out in December, and it's going to be glitchy.
Oh, you're dead, aren't you? Yeah. Oh, sweet. So, wait, why the fuck are the numbers blurred out? Fuck. Okay, let's see if I can type out the word.
How the fuck did I get voted up?
I don't know.
Trav, can you read that?
Yeah.
Okay, so Tails, Quiz, Watch.
If you put a space and then the numbers, you can do it. It's the fact that you had 2 numbers, space, and 4 numbers, you didn't like it.
So that you can see?
I saw it the first time when you actually did 4, 5, 6. Like I said, the problem is you did 19, space, and then another 4 numbers. It thought it was like a phone number or something. So if you did like Tails before 19, you would have been fine, and then 4, 5, 6.
I'm asking if you can see everything I typed.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you.
Which I did answer you. I said yes.
Well, you were too busy chatting that I couldn't hear you.
I was explaining.
Who the fuck typed something?
Friend.
Yeah, fucking figures. Someone said that earlier, Frank, you weren't even on, you weren't even Lime, and someone's like, Lime is forever sus.
Yeah, Lime is forever sus.
Safe. I cannot be safe.
Fuck this little cocksucker right here that I'm floating around. Somehow got me voted off. There was no reason to sus me, like I was being smart about my shit.
Well, I don't know if she'll join. Give me a minute. Because girl gamers are fucking awesome. We know it.
Yep, my daughter's a girl
gamer. See, there we go.
Well, you're obligated to say that because she's your daughter.
I'm not obligated to say that. She rocks an NZXT computer that has over 36 gigabytes of RAM. And she runs her own server at 9 years old, so she's pretty fucking sick.
Again, you're obligated to say it because she's your daughter, but yes, I would agree. That is fucking insane and sick.
I know. See, now I feel bad. So our 9-year-old, like, I don't let him play video games much because I'm always afraid he's going to be addicted to them.
Well, he is.
And now I keep hearing everyone like, oh, my kid can do this and that. And I'm like, oh, I got to really get him into it again.
My daughter was raised, though, And she was raised with a tablet in her hands from the age of 4, and she kind of was responsible about it. I think it's just up to the kid, to be honest with you.
Oh.
Yeah, ours isn't 100% responsible.
Well, okay, so I guess I don't feel so bad. He can't, okay, so wait, scratch that. He can be responsible. It's just because I was gone for like 2 months, and he was stuck here, he was not very responsible, because Travis is not very responsible.
No, it's because Daddy's in charge.
Exactly.
It's because Daddy's not Mommy, and Mommy does timeouts and takes things away because I'm fucking mean.
I'm going to go jump in the gold. Whee! Hiding.
No, I honestly, I think it's just, like, I know kids that don't have any technology, and they're, like, they'll sit in front of a TV forever because they have no technology, and then I know kids...
Are ghosts done with their tasks?
Mine, I am.
I'm almost done. Actually, never mind. No, but yeah, I mean, she grew up with the technology, so, like, she has a friend that I can't turn the TV on.
Okay, White is finishing their tasks right now.
Oh my god, I'm going to go through this entire map and unlock every freaking door.
Ah, fuck. No, give me a minute.
She can't join chat if you don't give permissions.
Shut up. Go fuck yourself.
See, this is why with my Discord server, I put other people in charge of everything.
Well, technically, Frank and Trav both could, but they're both too lazy to.
No, we
That's exactly what happened to me last weekend.
No, we literally just thought we could do that.
That's what happened to me.
I forgot I had to do that.
That too. We forgot we had to and forgot we could.
My chair just went down again.
I will tell you this. I had to help her. I had to help my daughter with running her Minecraft server because she runs it on her computer. She doesn't play. She doesn't pay Minehut or anything. So we had to run it through her local IP. And then I had to block the local IP. So yeah, Minehut's free. But you're limited, but not limited. There's a lot of things you can do with your own computer that you can't do with Minehut.
Okay, so she shouldn't need me to do permission separately because I set it up for everyone to have the same permissions.
Yeah, well then why couldn't Fiction get on last week without permissions?
Cause I fixed that afterwards.
Yeah.
Okay. So it's up to her then.
Yeah.
Plus I was an idiot and I was new to Discord and didn't know what I was doing.
Knew it was orange.
Oh, here we go. Okay.
Fuck
that guy.
Oh, yeah. Before I forget, I should probably... Yeah. Warning.
Bye, Peter.
Thanks, Travis. I just sent you a pair of invites to the server that I run, but...
Okay. I joined.
Warning, there is some not safe for work stuff even in our general chat sometimes.
See, look. The other player's here.
Oh, and somebody just left already.
La Haley.
Yes, I am LaPoo in the game.
Hi, LaPoo.
Yay, me! Woohoo! Nice,
by the way, LaPoo, nice try trying to get me thrown out.
Who is that?
Aizen.
Oh, okay.
I didn't catch it. How old did you say you were? Sorry.
I'm 25.
Okay.
So she'll fit in perfectly here.
Yeah, that's great. I'm currently like multitasking on 3 different screens right now, so.
Oh, good. I'm only on one, but that's distracting enough.
I'm dual monitoring like a mofo.
Well, I want to add a fourth, but.
No!
I gotta upgrade the graphics. And I need to find another power outlet, because every single power outlet next to this computer is taken via the monitors, computer, or the retro console, video game console.
Fuck.
I am the oldest person here, in.
How old are you?
Older than 20s.
I'm 30, so. And Travis is older than me, I think.
I'm 30.
You're both 30.
Oh, so I am the older.
Well, wait. How old's Marissa?
30.
And technically, David was the oldest when he was on. He's in his 40s.
Vulpix, I'm 30.
I wanted to be the elder.
There can be only one!
They're gonna leave you one!
Oh, Fixer, he did it like, pass. What, like 35, something like that?
33,
sorry. Like I said it muffled. No, I'm 33. Dude, come on, guy. Come on. I'm balding.
I know we've talked about
I'm it. I'm skipping. I
drink and smoke a lot.
Sounds good.
There's that.
I'm right there with you.
Shoulders are so sore.
Playing Among Us with Terry and Travis. Give me a minute.
I really need to pay attention to the Among Us chat, but I keep forgetting.
Keep forgetting it's a thing?
Yeah.
Holy fuck!
What?
What?
Travis, are you still alive or are you dead?
What?
Are you still alive or are you dead?
Still alive? Why?
There's a fucking stink bug on my screen.
On your screen?
Don't. Crush it. Don't crush it. You'll have more than this one.
That's why Travis usually puts it outside.
It's not is it actually a stink bug or is it the kissing bug?
No, this one's actually a stink bug. It's not a kissing bug. It's a stink bug. Oh, now I have like creepy crawlies. Don't crush it. Luckily, it's on like the computer screen, not my laptop screen. I won't crush it. I'm not dumb.
Oh, that's the first time I crushed it, and I have like 20 of them.
No.
Fucking dumb.
I'm from New England. Everywhere.
I hate this fucking tag. Oh god damn it, and I'm gonna have to reset it.
Oh, poor Frank. Trav, I'll pay you with the cookie.
Wait, what?
Cookies.
Pay me with cookies. Okay then.
Yeah. Likes cookies. You know what? I'm gonna sleep on the couch.
No, I'm coming now. Alright, I'm voting.
I'm voting Vulpix. This is their second body they've found.
No, she's safe. She walked up on the first one with me. Like, I was with her around the whole time, so she's safe.
Is this Frank again?
No, it's not me. Dude, I'm literally sitting there, fighting.
Oh my god, Frank.
This thing's fucking creepy.
I'm coming.
Well, I put the mouse on the screen, and it started fucking following the mouse.
Yeah, because it's a white light.
Give it a name. This is my new cat.
Okay, I don't eat that cookie, and you can use the container to get the fuck out of here. Well, it's hot in here. If I swear, fucking flies on me. Okay, good. It landed on him. Just so everyone knows, I'm not like scared of bugs. I just hate bugs that can like, you know, fly in my face. I saw that.
Like cicadas.
Really? Did you check on my pull-up bar and stuff?
I'm sorry, Travis. Your body was just perfectly standing there.
Casey killed you, and the game's over.
Give me 1 second. I gotta go check on Ash.
No, that's fine. Tell her I say hi, even though she doesn't like me anymore.
I'll tell her you say hi.
Thanks. That's why I asked if it was, like, on where I can do my... You sure he? Okay, that's fine. Just leave him alone. I know, but as long as he doesn't land, you know, in my face and on my screen and shit, I don't care. I wish Marissa would talk with her microphone.
who left? Oh, where's... Hello?
She left and then came back. She's got her microphone muted. All right, I'm going to start it. I know Casey said he'll be right back, so he'll just kind of be standing around for a little bit.
I was going to say, I did hear her earlier.
Yeah. Marissa doesn't love us anymore. It's okay. Oh, wrong way.
Getting a nasty show. Did we figure out what the visuals are yet? Anybody? No?
What? Oh.
In this map, what are the visuals?
There are no visuals.
Honestly, would be the best one to know.
Like, that's what I thought. Like, there was no visuals, but we were, like, trying to figure it out.
Yeah, there's no visual tabs in this one.
No. Did you, I didn't know if you clicked on that link I sent earlier.
I literally just got back, so I have not seen it. Somebody sent me something I do not know.
Yep.
But,
yeah, I didn't link in general. It was saying there's no visuals on the app. We were talking about it, and I was like, okay, I don't want this bullshit out.
Oh!
Fuck, I'm almost on the freaking switches. What?
Oh, I didn't know that!
Oh, Travis.
I didn't know that.
Oh, by the way, I'm gonna have to... By the way, I'm gonna have to... After this, I'm gonna have to go, to because I gotta make some food.
It's really late to be making food, holy shit.
I just woke up. Breakfast.
Oh.
I want the mac and cheese.
I was debating making that. See, if it was just for me, I'd be making myself my Flamin' Hot Cheetos mac and cheese.
Yeah.
With Flamin' Hot Cheetos crushed up and mixed in for the crunch. I'm voting for who I think the killer is. I'm just taking a shot in the dark. And I'm not letting anyone know who I'm voting for.
Okay, so everybody's like, yeah.
Shoulders are really tight.
See, if this wasn't this group, I would be making a joke about that.
Well, I bench pressed today, so my shoulders are really sore.
That's okay.
I like those
breasts. Because I actually have to work out.
So what do you bench? So how much you bench?
I don't bench much. I'm very weak. I have very poor upper body strength.
Can work on that.
I am actually working on it. I had to take it easy when I came back until I got checked out by my doctor, remember?
I was gonna ask, so what happened, Gary?
I have an issue with my feet.
Oh, you're flat-footed?
No, so I wish it was just that. So, up at Basic, they were like, oh, you have growth plates that haven't fused yet.
Jesus.
So I'm like, okay. What can we do about it? And they're like, well, there's really nothing you do. You have to see specialists. And when you see the specialists, like, it could take months. And I'm like, that's great. Wonderful. Okay. Came home. And I'm like, okay, we got this. And then just saw the doctor again the other day because I'm having hip problems. And they're like, well, it looks like you have tendonitis in one of your ass muscles. And I'm like, thanks.
Travis, did you do something bad with her?
Oh, it's because I run too much.
Well, I was going to make a joke about anal.
On a not a treadmill, I'm assuming.
No, I run outside.
Yep, that's what would cause it.
And my town is full of hills.
You guys still an ounce of them?
It's horrible for their joints. I just assumed that because you said ass muscle and not having enough spring.
Well, so I wasn't having issues until after I went down to Basic and my feet were giving me problems. And then I started having issues in my hip.
And Basic's not the best because they make you fucking run probably with backpacks and shit on. I don't know because I've never been to Basic, so.
So it's really not that bad. My biggest issue is whatever is going on. Like, I legit when to go do, and they don't, you're not, it's not called like getting smoked anymore. It's called corrective action. So whenever we went to go do our corrective action, all of a sudden I had this huge pain shoot like from like my hip down to my toes and back. And it was like excruciating. And then one time I went to go do basically like a burpee, went down and like legit fell down to my knees because of whatever the fucking pain was, because it was radiating everywhere.
All right. Well, I'm going to go make some food. You guys have fun. I might be back later if you guys are still on.
Have fun with Flaming Hot Cheeto Mac and Cheese, you son of a bitch.
Oh, I'm not making that right now. I'm going to probably be making steak, and I got to decide on my sides.
Ooh, steak and baked potato with cheese and bacon.
I don't have bacon.
I forgot to cancel it first.
Oh, and I even gave you room for somebody else to join. All right. Have fun, guys.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not an expert or anything with that shit, but that sucks.
It's okay. I was very upset about it at first. It took me some time to be okay with it.
Do you mean basic, like you're in the National Guard or Army?
I was supposed to go active Army, like active duty. And I left for basic training and then came home like halfway through it because of like the shit that was going on with my feet and my hip. And it really fucking sucks. But I'm still going to watch all my battle buddies graduate because they're graduating this week, because I was supposed to graduate this week with them. And that's like my highlight of like this week is watching them graduate, especially like my platoon. I'm really excited to see them all fucking cross that field.
That's right. It's a good thing.
And I wrote them like a goodbye letter before I left. I don't know if they actually read it, but it's there.
I'm sure they did.
We'll see.
Okay.
Here we go. I swear to fucking God, if one of you guys kill me, we're going to have some problems. Ah, we need the other side. Okay, well, everyone's good over there then.
That works.
My nose is so runny.
Allergies are a son of a bitch.
My allergies weren't so bad until I fucking came back from basic.
My fucking allergies weren't so bad until I decided to do the shots with allergies. Like I would go every week, and then I'd go monthly, and then I stopped, and then after I stopped, it got worse, and I was an idiot for doing so.
You're reading this, right?
Yeah.
I'm missing it all!
Orange is like... So, was it Orange that reported it? Yeah, so Orange reported it, and then goes Orange, and then goes, oh shit! And I'm like, you're Orange, and Frank's like laughing my fucking ass. What?
Guys, don't you love that?
Like, so did he watch himself kill and be like, ah, oh, man, wrong color?
Probably.
Why are they still reporting it? Like,
honestly, orange was the last one I saw up there with red.
Watch it be Terry again.
It's not me.
For gaming tonight, tomorrow, but whatever.
I'm gonna hate myself too. I'm still working out early because Patrick has a play date here at the house. I'm so happy I cleaned a lot today.
To work all day.
Hey, if you want to come over and play with my kids, you're welcome to.
I have to work all day.
I mean, you can do that instead of working. That's fine.
Yeah.
She can handle all the.